Endurance ascends, an international crew destined for the International Space Station.
You are incredibly happy and proud to be on board the space station.
I'm very excited to work in this brilliant international team.
Very excited to be here. It's so hard to explain the feeling of seeing these guys here floating so easily.
We've been training together for a while for this exact moment where we could continue the amazing work that's done on the International Space Station. Our mission is research and science. We have experiments mounted on the outside of the station that are looking at Earth, and each has different sensors measuring different things. We study our own bodies and how they react to space, to weightlessness, to radiation, to all the different things up here. And that helps not only us go on further in future missions, but also helps for medical research back home. And then we study lots of different things as well, like different materials, combustion, all sorts of things that help us understand things back on Earth.
Satoshi, that cartridge looks perfect.
Thank you.
All right, copy, thumbs up. Stand by, please, Andy. Looking forward to this first run.
So the biocells you have this morning are all 12 donors, and their goal is to try and figure out what the mechanism is behind bone loss in space.
We knew the Earth was a special place, but when you come up here and see it in the way that we do, it's just like instantaneous evidence of all that.
I had a chance to study some human brain cells to understand how brain cells age in space. I'm also working on really cool experiments that study Earth's climate, in particular taking pictures of giant lightning strikes that shoot upwards from the top of thunderclouds out towards space.
We're performing these experiments that have been put together by all these scientists around the world, which I think we all feel very honored to get to do that.